guys, welcome to the Winston family. Life, life, it. My mom not doing really, but not really. Huh? My daddy. I hope you like it.
Hi guys, welcome to the
Winston.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Winston family channel. We're back today to do some highlights. I'm not doing it. Corey's doing it, so this might be quite funny. So if you're new here and you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe, you like, and turn on that notification bell so this way you can watch all the videos that we post. So let's get started.
And there's a ring in there.
What's that box here?
Mommy, can I show them?
Hold on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we got some. I guess this is the frosting for the bleaching.
I
want to
go to
mine. And this is going to be my fancy cap, guys. No, this is going to go on my head.
Fancy cap, guys.
Mm-hmm. This is going to be like a bonnet.
This thing.
Goes on a bonnet like this. Oh, jeez. Isn't that sexy?
And make sure you like it, subscribe my channel.
That's right. Alright, so I never did this before.
Make sure you like, subscribe the button.
Hit that notification bell too, right, Poopy?
Yeah.
And okay, so we have to read the directions because I don't know what I'm doing.
Wait, give me a second.
Okay, so this is what I'm trying to get to. So it says this stuff right here. Read the frosting mixture. Thoroughly mix all lightning power and cream developer. So I guess this is the cream developer. Tanning. Toning rinse. Lightning powder. Okay, so thoroughly mix all the lightning powder and the cream developer. Thoroughly mixed. Okay, so this is the mixture.
Tell me about what you're doing.
Okay. I'm going to pour that in here.
Mommy, I think that's for your hair.
Yes, your mommy's hair.
Tell the guys what you're doing now. Tell the guys what you're doing now, Mommy.
I have to mix this stuff up, baby.
Mommy, right now they're doing something important. Can I mix it up?
No. Give me scissors, Abe. Now I'm going to pour this powder into here. Pour that powder into there. Both of them. Move them in here.
Mommy, is that powder? You already got it?
No, it says to
step number one.
Let's open.
No, you should make it.
Yes, it's a tester.
I just told you all of it.
I'm doing this right, guys. Hmm? I hope I'm doing this right. Oh,
my goodness. The clip on the
thank you. got it all mixed together. Now, you ready, babe?
All right, here I come. Get my glove.
This is the part that hurts. Let me tie my bonnet.
Uh-oh.
What?
The gloves don't fit. Welcome to Corey's. What's I call this?
Hair salon?
Yeah, that's good. Corey's hair salon. I'll do my magic on Cummings' hair. All right, let's see what we're going to do first.
Stabbing me in my head.
Well, I'm trying to grab him here. What did I tell you before? Oh my God. This is terrible. What do you do?
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Do
calm down, babe.
Is that her, Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right.
Well, why did you do it?
I told Mommy to brush her hair, which she did.
I did brush my hair.
So she's making my job twice as hard, everybody.
Why did it hurt, Mommy?
Because she didn't brush her hair.
I did brush my hair.
I told her to brush all the knots out of it.
Ow!
No. Calm down.
All right, you don't gotta pull it.
Hey.
Mommy did brush on us. So stop
complaining,
Daddy.
Stop
complaining.
I ain't complaining.
There you go. Is there a lot of holes up there?
Yes, a lot.
But it still hurts?
I'm not gonna be like that, babe. Just stop complaining. Right, Carter? Do I gotta put holes in this plastic bag that's in its way or something?
I don't know. What do you mean it's in its way?
I'm telling you, like.
It's working.
No, what I'm trying to explain to you is, like, I'm putting. I don't know. You must have did something wrong.
I didn't do anything wrong.
You want to lift the tomato first? All right, baby, come on.
Oh, my God. So, we're still working on it, guys. This is a really long process. So, we're taking a break for a minute. We'll be back.
Oh, yeah.
Tanta, I thought Tanta was in there.
get your hair done?
Do I act like that when I get my hair done?
Yeah, you
I don't ever do this. I don't do the cap thing. Do the foil.
The amount of cap thing hurts. You know?
This is...
You gotta deal with it. Out them so much I can't really. You getting joy out of this, babe? Yeah. Go, go. Why, for no reason?
You doing it like they do in the mall?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Get it done. You just crying over here for no reason. Yeah. What, you need a breather?
I did brush my hair.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, like I told you, do it. There you go. Do a little pain.
Yay! Good. Stop making mommy look.
I'm not.
It's what?
Mommy just making noise for no reason.
No, definitely not.
You did a little baby.
Yeah.
Hold up, babe.
No, hold up.
You said, well, I see a little loop pull if I'm pulling.
Yeah, well, no, you're not.
I am. You really do. Gosh. Can't over here, I'm sick. You need to job harder. I told you to brush it.
I did.
Yeah. Right, relax.
Babe.
All right, relax. Take a breather.
All right, guys, we'll be back.
Right, get somewhere. No. Why are you yelling for you? Brush?
No. You know, I need a brush for.
All right, right, my job right.
Ow!
Come on, babe. What are you doing?
Oh, my God. Put the freaking brush down.
Oh, I'm just trying to work.
Yeah.
No, we'll do it right.
Come on. We're almost done.
Okay, babe.
Really,
relax.
You're done torturing me now.
I'm not torturing.
You don't need to brush it. What do you need?
You do. You got to make sure it's right.
It is right. I don't see no spot.
We got a lot more spots.
No, we don't.
You know you gotta brush your ass for this.
No, I don't. It does not say that.
Yes, it does.
No, it does not.
Oh, see what you did?
I ain't do nothing.
You're moving around too much. Stay still. I get Right here.
Babe, you did that already.
No, I didn't.
You're making holes and not even there.
No, no, no. Trying to do the best I can do, but with your cooperation, good luck. All right. Now I got a big boss out here. I'm working.
What? You're making a hole, babe.
What?
All right, I think that's good.
All right, turn around. Oh, we got a lot of you over here. This is good. Yeah, there's a lot. You like this?
No.
Why?
You do.
Got that right. You got that crying to move around. You want it done right, right? Babe.
Yes.
Okay. Answer. You're getting a professional job, basically.
No, this is not professional. Your ass would have been fired.
Fired.
Out.
What were you at?
Gosh.
You if I was doing all that jumping around, I'd kick you out of my seat. I do want to try and work with this girl, but...
Ow! Oh, baby, baby. Oh, my God!
I had to pull because you messed up a little.
No.
Babe, I'm half to a little.
No, just a little. That's not a little. All
right, relax.
Jesus.
God, please. Well, I'll kick you out of my seat.
What is this big lump you got here?
What? Listen. Oh. Because you keep on moving.
No, I did not move.
All right, well, you want this one from here? All right, let's do it. Relax, I'm getting it done. All right.
All right, you're done. I think we're done, guys. I think it's time for the die. What do you think?
Don't really try
this at home, guys.
Not really, because you're not giving me a chance to
It's all going to lay down.
All right, let me brush your hair.
No, you don't need to brush it. You keep saying brush it.
No, we do it right. We do it right, man. Wait, well, stop crying. You're going to yell at me, or I'm going to do your hair. You want to start doing the top?
Yeah, just do it that way.
What was your experience today?
Awful.
Huh? Still fine.
I'll just keep blowing it on.
Alright. Just stop moving around, baby. Like, come on.
Just load it on. There's a lot of it. Just the strands, though. And if you get one piece, then just put it on top. So you don't have to do it again. Come on.
Everybody should have a brush for this, man. I swear. Rushing through this shit. That's gonna happen. I'm sorry. I don't care what you do.
All right, guys, it's in there. I'm gonna put this bag over my head. I don't know how they expect you to tie this. Can you tie that lace or no?
You're not
or maybe
start,
with my clip.
But then again, you're gonna start crying. Where is it at? With your clip.
Oh, shoot.
God.
Hey, what about the one of those potato chip clips?
All right, hold it.
So, they say to keep this in for 25 to 30 minutes. Light to dark brown, 20 to 30 minutes approximate timing. So, we'll be back, guys, to let you know how Corey did.
Did a great job.
Okay, we'll see.
Well, good enough for me.
It's for our YouTubers to judge.
Okay.
I'm going to see if it's going to be Team Corey or Team me. Because you guys know he was really torturing me.
Well, if you're going to say Team Colleen was doing a lot of crying, so it was pretty hard. Like, honestly, it was pretty hard. If I had, a little hair place, honestly, you know what I would do, Colleen?
I would have paid you.
I would have kicked you right out of my seat. So go ahead. Just go. Bye.
All right, guys. We'll be back. Well, guys, it's all done.
And it was done by who?
You.
Well,
what do you guys think?
Well, Colleen said give it a thumbs down.
No, I did not.
That she was
I said give it a thumbs up. If
and
you guys don't like what he did, give it a thumbs down. See the highlights?
Well, guys, you should like it. It's my first time. I'm not no guy that does hair. We're just going to pay $350. How much it cost?
Oh, yeah. You pay a lot of money for this.
Well, guess what?
Look at that. We're the highlights.
No. We're going to pay the money for it next time, guys, so don't worry about it. We just do an experiment. Hope you guys enjoy.
Okay. So there it is. The end of product. See the highlights? They weren't blonde, like the box, but they did turn a little red, which I'm satisfied with, and I think you did a good job.
Give me a thumbs up, guys. Come on.
So, thumbs up, thumbs down. Let us know how you did. Team Corey.
Or Team Colleen. Give me a thumbs up. This is my first time, guys, so come on.
Okay, so again, subscribe, like, and comment if you liked our video. Hair by Corey.
Messy hair, Colleen don't care, huh?
Nope.